Thank you.
Vooch, the longest tenured member of the Orlando Magic, you're able to stay re-up and keep moving this thing to the next level. But just talk about the feeling you get, and you can see the process evolve.
That's, you know, it's a fun feeling. You know, I've been here for a long time, and you know, we haven't had much team success for various reasons, and now I know we finally did it last year, and me being part of it, I really wanted to continue this, and it's fun, you know, when you kind of start, you know, from kind of ground zero and you build something, you know, to see it, you know, develop and see it going forward is a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it.
You took one game from Toronto. They eventually went on to win the entire thing, but just talk about the steps that can give you the momentum going into the next year.
Well, just, you know, I think that experience in that series is going to help us, you know, next time we're in that situation. You know, obviously played a very good team, ended up being NBA champions with a lot of great players, a lot of experienced players, and that's something I think we lacked as a team. We didn't have much experience in the playoffs, so it's going to help us next time we're in that situation to kind of know how to deal with certain things, how to prepare better, and so definitely good, a positive experience for us.
In closing, now that you know you're going to be here and you've re-upped, what's the mindset going forward?
To get better, to improve, and you know, never be satisfied. Always want to do more, and I think we have the pieces to do that here.
Thank you.
That's good.